And Universal City arson investigators are looking into what they say is a suspicious fire. It happened around 10:20 last night at the One Price Cleaners on Pat Booker Road near Loop 1604. Universal City firefighters say a police officer was the first person on the scene and was able to put out that fire with an extinguisher. Firefighters say the front doors to the business were unsecured and they are trying to figure out if anyone caused it.